it long. And they're getting applauded, and rightfully so, by Bobrovsky and company. What a night! What a series, and what a franchise moment for these Columbus Blue Jackets. Simply outstanding! Nationwide tonight. Look at Dubinsky and Foligno. What a night, what a game, what an effort. The Jackets are moving on. Here's Jody on the ice.
Ken Atkinson, congratulations on just knocking off the President's Trophy, Tampa Bay Lightning at home in four, a sweep. What was this like?
Let's go here.
We watched this team go to Tampa and find themselves in game one. And we watched it tonight, the domination of this team, the Lightning. What did you guys do with it?
We're a resilient group, you know. The first game we showed it, down 3-0. That's what good teams do. We're stuck with it. Got the sweep, baby.
How fun is this for you?
Let's go!
Tell you what, it's hard to keep the emotions in check. The Blue Jackets have been through a lot, and tonight they get to celebrate a series sweep from Tampa. Nothing better than winning a playoff series, and the Jackets certainly waited for that opportunity. Here's Jody with Josh Anderson. In fact, get Nick
Josh Anderson as Nick Foligno celebrates here. We watched you dominate this series with your physical play. Talk to us about how this was for you.
It was a great series. That's the way we want to play, like CBJ hockey. All four lines are rolling. We're physical. We're hard to play against. And we're excited to come back home in front of our fans to finish it off.
How about the energy in the building tonight?
Oh, it was unbelievable. We couldn't even hear our own coach. So keep it up. We love it.
Rid of you yet. All right, Nick Foligno, you rejoined this team. There was an emotional boost for you. You've been here a long time. What does this mean to you to do this for your fans at home?
I love it, man. We love you guys. This has been awesome. We're just getting started, though. So keep being loud. I'm so happy we can do this for you, but we got a lot left in store.
Josh Anderson, you're a big leader. We love watching you play. When you're on the forecheck, it's unbelievable. Tonight, with Nick Foligno and you leading the way, how much fun was this?
It's a lot of fun. This is what you dream about. Coming to Nationwide Arena in front of your own fans, winning against the top team in the league. So we're proud of ourselves, and we got a lot of work ahead of ourselves.
Thanks, Josh. One more question. I asked Cam this earlier. We watched you guys grow together. What is going on with this team?
We just love each other, man. We're so proud to play for this team and be together, and we're having a freaking ball. I hope you guys are, too, and we're just coming together at the right time. That's what good teams do, and we're going to keep this baby going.
You swept the President's Trophy. No one thought you guys could do it. How does that feel?
Great, but the job's not done. I mean, we're not going to rest until we got four rounds done here, and you guys are going to be along for the ride, so let's get this thing going.
Congratulations. Awesome job. We're proud of you. Thanks for this.
Thanks, Jody.
Nick Foligno and the Blue Jackets are moving on to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Right now, down to the Nets, here's Brian and Bill.